OklahomaIsOK.com. I'm Dave Morris. We'll take a look at some of the stories you can find in upcoming editions of The Oklahoman. We'll take a look at the latest on Take Shelter Oklahoma, holiday activity at the post office, and the weekend forecast. But first, a defense bill before the U.S. Senate includes money and land acquisition for construction for several projects at Tinker Air Force Base. In addition, that bill would prevent another round of base closures. The proposal comes as the military faces budget cuts and reduced manpower. We spoke to the Oklahoman's Chris Castile about the measure earlier this afternoon.
Two bases together, Tinker and Altus. Altus was chosen earlier this year. It's a really big deal as the flight training base for this new aerial refueling tanker that Boeing is building for the Air Force, the KC-46A. Still, you know, they still haven't rolled a bunch of them off the assembly line yet, but they're getting ready. The Air Force is trying to get ready for it. So they chose Altus as the training base for this new refueling plane, and Tinker, which has the huge repair depot, as we know, is going to repair this plane, do, you know, the routine maintenance on the engines and airframe. So a lot of this money, the military construction money, a big portion of this $100 million he mentioned, is going to prepare for this KC-46A.
Backers of a statewide bond measure for school storm shelters are asking the Supreme Court for more time to collect signatures, and they want the court to rewrite ballot language critical to their proposal. They think Attorney General Scott Pruitt missed a deadline to do so and acted with bias. Education reporter Tim Willard says a court referee heard arguments from attorneys from Take Shelter Oklahoma and the Attorney General's office Wednesday and will present a report to the court, which will then issue a ruling. There's only 1 week left until Christmas. Everybody stay calm. Post offices across the nation were packed with customers mailing gifts to friends and loved ones. There you see it right there. Postal officials say December 18th, that's today, expected to be their busiest delivery day for mail. And tomorrow, December 19th, will be the busiest day for packages such as those. Oklahoman's Jennifer Palmer will have more on the mailing rush in Thursday's Oklahoman. Film Row will be transformed into a winter market on Friday. There'll be craft vendors, food trucks, drinks, and live music. About 40 vendors plan to sell their wares at the event. The Oklahoman's Brianna Bailey reports the market is being hosted by Dunlap Cotting. That's a law firm down there at Film Row. If you haven't been there, check it out. Very cool, very modern in there. Only one more day of warm weather before winter makes its return. Skies will be clear with highs in the 60s on Thursday. Then another round of cold weather will be ushered in overnight. There's a chance for precipitation across the state Friday through Sunday. Our favorite friends, the forecasters, say this includes the possibility of freezing rain and snow. All right, stay with News OK throughout tonight. We'll have the latest news and information, including an update on the Jay-Z concert, which is at the Chesapeake Energy Arena. All these stories and more can be found in upcoming editions of The Oklahoman. Have a great night, everybody.